You always find me here when the world thinks that I've disappeared. You know just where to look. You know just where to look. And you have a heart of gold. And I look forward to growing old, 'cause I'll be old with you. Oh, I'll be old with you. Ooh, ooh, the moon awaits the night. Ooh, the sun awaits the day. Yeah, and I'll await the time when I'll look you in the eye and say, oh, I'll say, I do, 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 and I'll plant a garden in the summertime. Pick you flowers in the rain or shine, just because I can, or just because I can. I do, I do, I do, I do. I do, I do, I do.
Garrett, do you take Rachel to be your wife? And do you promise to love, honor, protect her, forsaking all others and holding only to her?
I do.
Rachel, do you take Garrett to be your husband? And do you promise to love, honor, protect him, forsaking all others and holding only to him?
I do.
Rachel, I gave you this ring.
As a symbol of my vow.
As a symbol of my vow.
And with all that I am.
And with all that I am.
And all that I have.
And all that I have.
I marry you.
I marry you.
Enjoy my life with yours.
Enjoy my life with yours.
Garrett, I give you this ring.
Garrett, I give you this ring.
Uh-oh. As a symbol of my vow.
As a symbol of my vow.
And with all that I am.
And with all that I am.
And all that I have.
And all that I have.
I marry you.
I marry you.
Enjoy my life with yours.
Enjoy my life with yours.
Congratulations, Garrett. You may now kiss your beautiful wife. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Garrett Booth.
I do. I do. Oh, through the calm and the wind, through thick and through thin, through the losses and wins. Oh, I do. Through the rich and through the poor. Oh, my heart is yours. Through sickness and health. Oh, I do.
I love you guys. Garrett, you're the best. You're the man. You do my taxes, so yeah, you're a keeper. Rachel, you're beautiful. You are so creative. I know that you're gonna take, you know, your clothing to the next level. Thanks, guys. I appreciate it.
Rachel and Garrett, you guys make a happy and fabulous couple together and individually. You are so kind and gracious and wonderful. You're so deserving of one another, and I couldn't be more thrilled for you guys, and I can't wait to see what the future holds. And I just want to say that I know my whole entire family is very happy that you made it down to the Port of Miami on March 23rd, 2012, instead of Fort Lauderdale. So if you'll all join me in raising your glasses for a toast to Rachel and Garrett. Cheers, you guys. I love you.
Start with faith and honesty. Mix in pure humility. Add strength of character that rises above the stress of life's surprises. Fold in personality, toss with generosity. Pour in love from a heart that's true. Yield one terrific, amazing you.
Oh, I'll say I do. I do.